Days of Our Lives spoilers for Thursday, March 18, 2021, reveal an audacious scheme put into action, two men on a mission, and a contentious family reunion. You won't want to miss a moment of this exciting episode. It's Sarah Horton's wedding day, but this particular bride won't be taking her stroll down the aisle, not if dastardly Kristen DiMera has anything to say about it. Meanwhile, Rex reveals to Brady and Chloe that he's never quite gotten over his ex-wife. And since neither one of them are a fan of Xander, Brady and Chloe both encourage Rex to fight for Sarah. The only problem is that the Sarah that Rex reaches out to isn't really Sarah. Instead, it's Kristen masquerading as Sarah, thanks entirely to yet another lifelike mask and voice modulator. After all, practices Nicole makes perfect, right? Claire's visit with Sierra goes about as well as the one between Sierra and Ben. Since Sierra is still stuck in a 2018-2019 time frame, her reconciliation with her firebug niece has yet to take place, so as far as she's concerned, Claire is still the same moody and petulant brat who tried to set her alight while she lay prone and injured inside a cabin. In the aftermath of the outburst, Claire is looped in on Sierra's battle with amnesia, and the fact that she doesn't even recall her love story with Ben. And though she'll be quick to forgive Sierra her reaction, Claire will still feel its sting. Xander Kyriakides' fiancé is missing, and as far as he's concerned, everyone else could care less. His pleas for help are being ignored, and the reigning opinion is that Sarah wised up and decided to get going before the going got tough, but Xander knows better. He instigates a frantic search for his bride-to-be, but will his efforts prove fruitful? Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes.